so I don't have a way to get into Loki's room, which may or may not have a bell. Seriously. I did that to myself earlier, and I need to, like, actually retain things that I learned. It would be really helpful. Lightning doesn't do the trick. Oh well. A little bit of face punching does this though. Oh, okay. There's the two entrances to Ginza. That's cool. I just wonder if there's somewhere else I can go into. Well, the assembly room, and we've already well established that. I do not want to get a one-hit knockout in my main character. That would just be cheap. Unfortunately, it is legal. There we go. Okay, that building totally looked like something I could enter. Can't blame the guy for trying there. Nothing. Ah! Why? At least their hammer always misses too. I mean, not always, but... Hey, nobody's weak to it. Oh! I guess they just scored a miss last time. Clearly I'm not paying enough attention to what the heck I'm doing. Here, if anything. Huh. That seems like it'd be useful. Yeah, that's gonna get annoying very quickly. Now I feel dumb. I didn't realize I had to confirm it one more time. Oh, man. There we go. Small groups of them are fine. It's large groups that get me a little nervous. Mostly because I don't like getting hit by Toxic Sting over and over again. So I think this highway leads to Hellbiker, if I remember correctly. which I definitely don't want to mess with. Although I haven't caught an Android yet, so maybe not. Jeez. Oh, that's that, I think that's just Tokyo Tower right there. These defines worry me. Not gonna lie. Okay, they're manageable at least. For some reason, I thought Principality was higher on the food chain than it was. What? You know, I could probably use Hava on this thing. It might even work. Actually, boosting might work as well. XP for one mob. I feel I might be out of my depth. What are these things?
Bed?
Cafet? Let's chance it. Probably won't work. Yeah. Bite it. Okay. Well, shit. I came all this way for nothing. Okay. We have a problem. Okay, of course I don't have any... I only had that one repel bell. I need to get out of here. Shit, 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 shit. Okay. Principality's not bad. I can deal with that. I mean, it's not good, but... At least we got a dodge out of that one. I'm actually curious as to just how long this nonsense can run. There we go. Because I think, you know, enemies just have unlimited SP, which, of course, can be a complete screw job. So I'm going to try to get back to the Amala network and save, and then I'm going to call it a night. Oh, please don't be sitting really bad. Oh, just angels. That's fine. I don't know if the encounter rate is just lower out here, but I'll take it. Such pests. Okay, now. Whole party to cover. Well, there's a blessing. Pardon me. Okay, so I think this... Sure. Let's throw in one more battle. Why not? There we go. Going so well until I attempted a feral bite. Okay. Oh. It's Seriously? Seriously? Oh, at least she dodged. Oh. Oh, there's the bill. Okay, and we have two mystic chests in here. I don't want to hang out in here any longer than I have to, though. Oof. Ah! Come on. I just want to get somewhere safe. This is just not the time. Damn it. Not gonna lie, I feel a little cheated. Yeah. Well, that's that. Wow, I don't think I saved in a while either.